taking a foot of tire surface away from them as we did the Super Shocker. 298 feet,